entering green. Okay, here comes your first time lap. Checkered flag, checkered flag.
Mic check.
Loud and clear.
Thanks.
How's everyone doing tonight? I gotta pee, but other than that, we're doing great.
That helps most people drive faster, right?
Debatable.
Well, I normally go okay in this car, but I'm struggling today.
Mike has been no-lifing this car to make himself feel better about his lack of success with women, so don't feel too bad. I love you, Mike. I'm sorry. Please slow down so I can follow you.
Side, you're in the middle, three wide. You're on the left, three wide. Car right, two wide. Clear on the right, go left. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
Mike, if you're using first at all, weave down the back straight. Simple.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
still there. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. Car right. Keep to the left. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
For the bump, Chris, I don't know where to go.
That's okay, mate.
car on your left. Clear on the left.
Gracias. Gracias, amigo.
De nada.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Arigato gozaimasu. Sorry, I didn't go 13. I was gonna wait for the straight.
You've got a slow car on the right. Left side, clear on the left. Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
Thanks.
Right side. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Thank you. I'm going to change my mind and not go over. It's all good. I wasn't trying to hold you up there. I got destroyed by a Jetta on the restart there. Nah, I'm not racing anybody, so a little bit of miscommunication's all good with me. The closing rate for these Miatas was not as much as I thought. I pooped a little. Don't think I've ever seen a solstice miss a turn that bad. I'm just having a good time. You leave my friend alone.
Left side. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Have your race, boys. I'm not going by until I can pass both of you safely.
Not the best place to pace free.
I was trying to wait, but I'll take it.
Bad driving that was, mate. No one near you, you pass right on the bend, that's silly, isn't it? Clear.
my bad. I didn't want to understeer and hit you, so I opted to not go.
No worries, man.
Hey, Keenan knows how to drive my car.
You do know he's like 40 seconds ahead of me, right?
Yeah, exactly. That's why he shouldn't have been passing and ruining our race. Needs a bit of race track, he might get 5k then.
I've been racing with Mike a long time, we'll see about that.
Yeah, you watch the replay, mate.
10-4. If he hits you and it's his fault, I get the big butt of him. It's a win-win.
No, he never hit me. He just stopped me battling with someone else when he was coming up on a long straight. And I know for a fact you wouldn't have passed me there. So he shouldn't have passed me there. But now I've lost two places because he passed me in the wrong place. He only has to wait like, you know, half a second if that. Because no one's near him. So why would you pass there?
Car on the right. Car stop.
In my
on the right.
Eyes, all it is a lack of, you know, knowledge.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Nice run. Solid work.
Nice racing tack. Sorry it got spoiled, buddy. Well done, mate. Michael, you need to think about how you drive, mate.